Allison, 15 years old, born in China. Second Junior Grand Prix season. She's coached by Lee Barkel, choreographed by Joey Russell. Skating her short program this evening to I Want to Hold Your Hand by John Lennon and Paul McCartney. A very nice skate by Allison. Great work by Joey Russell, providing a nice program with lightness to it. Allison's really matured over this past season. She's got good speed, light on her feet, solid skating skills. All her movements, very convincing. Nicely done. She had some work to do in the elements. We'll take a look at that. Here's the triple sow, triple toe loop combination. That was good. A little bit of a lean, gets the free leg back, gets herself airborne high enough, a little under rotated on the triple toe loop in the system. Here's the triple flip. Mispicked a little bit, but solid right over top of her landing foot. Good flow on the landing there. And the double axle after the Ina Bauer, right up, arms and free leg back, lifts her up. Beautiful. Last spin, layback spin in level four with a plus GOE of 0.69. Good job by Allison Schumacher of Canada. Should see a pretty good score. Sending a kiss and cry here with Lee Barkel, coach of Jeffrey Buttle, former world champion 2008. Short program score for Allison. $55.74. Nod of approval there. She currently sits in fifth place.
Next to the